DMI Africa Development Programme imprinted new milestone in the year 2018 by expanding its reach and in enhancing programme quality. Our multifarious approach and consistent engagement with grassroots communities, in spite of the challenging country situation, team could collectively move forward in realizing the organization vision of loving God in serving the poor to be fully human and fully alive. Team contribution and collective engagement in acting on to bring permanent changes in the lives of target communities and beneficiaries resulted in realizing our target for the year 2018. Malawi. We operate development program at Mangochi and Lilongwe regions of Malawi country.
Integrated Community Development Program. Formed and strengthened 75 self-help groups and initiated economic development for women folk.
Through regular skill training, promoted 323 entrepreneurs and extended microcredit loan to expand and consolidate their small-scale business activities.
Formed village and cluster-level federations to exercise their leadership and strengthen internal review and monitoring of the program.
Periodical training provided for 450 DMI Women's World members on livestock promotion, sustainable farming methods, candle making, handicrafts, kitchen gardening, soap water making, and established linkages with the local market.
International Women's Day was observed and 1,500 women actively participated in the program. Event enhanced solidarity and cohesiveness among women folk.
Through adult literacy program, we enhanced the self-esteem and confidence of 210 adults.
Adult literacy program promoted active participation in the community empowerment process and in decision making. Child development program mobilized and organized children by forming and strengthening 48 children parliaments and created space for children to actively participate and cherish their childhood.
Promoted creative mind and confidence among children through children's collective process.
Enhanced strong leadership among children and active participation in the community process.
Annual sports day was organized for children. The event built children's self-esteem, social skills, and motivate them to excel in their life.
Created space for 550 slow learners to learn through tuition center and facilitated children to continue schooling and hop up the learning.
Tuition center program reduced dropouts and ensured school retention.
With the support of community volunteers and staff team, we rescued 42 children who were engaged in tobacco industries and mainstreamed them into formal schooling.
Provided training and motivation session for 320 farmers to shift their cultivation from tobacco to other crops.
Special events were organized at each country, such as Women's Day, African Child Day, World Peace Day, etc. The program helped in strengthening the mobilization and establish solidarity with the like-minded organizations.
During this year, we could able to consolidate our program operation. The focus would be program consolidation, innovation, and team capacity building. Media pitch and coverage. Major events and special program coverage, in print and electronic media enhanced our visibility and the brand of the organization.
We are indeed happy about the initiated processes, and over the years, through our diligent effort, we were able to bring lasting changes in the lives of target communities.
We take this opportunity to thank our well-wishers, donors, our founder, Father Arul Raj, Superior General, DMI sisters, and staff team for their support and guidance.